Hey guys, welcome to or back to my channel. My name is Mary Cantalejo. If you're new here, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. I sound like a little weird just because I have my retainer. I haven't worn my retainer in like months and I decided to wear it today because my teeth have been like shifting like hard. I don't know if it's a good thing that I'm wearing this or a bad thing, but I'm a little tired and aggravated because I slept really late last night. I think like 3:30. So waking up at 8 o'clock is kind of hard, or like near 8 o'clock. I woke up at 7:30 and then I was just on my phone. So I need to work better at that. But yeah, first things first, obviously skincare, cause I need to get that done and brush my teeth.
Wake up with the sun on my face. Turn up the morning jams and sing along. I know in this world I belong. A chai keeps my troubles away. It washes out the sins that I've confessed. No need to hold the bad things when I've been blessed. And I've got so much, so much love to go around. And even the ones who hurt me, I love them. And you wanna know
how. Okay, guys, I am back in my room now and I'm just gonna continue doing my skincare routine. I have my lotion in my little mini fridge. And I don't know, that's part about my skincare routine is like getting stuff out of this little mini fridge. It actually used to be where, it's not closing. It actually used to be where my plant is, but I think I have another one of these sets downstairs. So I think that's where I'm gonna put this thing because it used to be in that corner. But don't you worry, I have a place for this because this is my baby. I love it so much.
Love, is about what we all want. Give a little soul to everyone. Just learn to love and be loved. Hate it never made things right. My vision saying 2020 is our time.
Okay guys, so I think I'm gonna go make my to-do list right now. Normally I make my to-do list like the night before and I didn't do so today. Also, if you hear a lot of sound outside, it's because my dad's like doing a lot of gardening for our plants. I also have this like giant pile. I think you guys saw it in my last video and there's just a ongoing pile here. I want to make my like bed, but like I also want to wash it, so there's like no point of making it. And then like this disaster, I don't even know. I think I'm gonna put this back into my closet because I don't really need it, but sometimes I do, I'm not even gonna lie. So yeah, and then I'm gonna take care of that little planty and also put my mini fridge like back in the corner where it was.
Okay, I've decided that I'm gonna make a to-do list and I'm gonna put it into this like notebook I have. And it's super ugly, but I want to get this notebook done because I'm almost done with this notebook. It's just like the pages are literally gonna break on me.
My vision saying 2020 is bright. Wake up, take a walk, see the clouds. When I look up, I see a happy.
Okay. So I just finished my to-do list. It's actually quite a lot because it's Sunday and Sunday's always like a reset day. And this is where, ooh, I forgot to add my light thing. Sundays are normally the day where I like get my together and then like throughout the day or like throughout the week, I don't do anything. Oh, I remembered another thing, but now that I have a lot more time on my hands, I'm just gonna go and clean my house.
With me, if I clean my room, it is not just my room, it is the house I have to clean. So yeah, and it's not like my parents forced me to do it. I feel like I've just been like intact all my life. It's like Sundays, like, or Sunday, Saturday. Oh, they're so loud outside. Let me close that window. And also my friends, shout out to like Sasha and Emily, but they've been really motivating me like every single day to like really push myself and really like, not like push myself to where like I don't have the limits to like work, but I push myself and I really want to stay as productive as I can. Okay, I ran downstairs and we do have enough laundry detergent that will last us like hopefully the whole month of June. So that means I'm gonna do my sheets now. This world that I know is so great, we take for granted the simple things. A new day is a gift from the Lord, and isn't that the best reward? Yeah, I've got so much love to go around. Okay guys, so good news. So as I said before, I hate this notebook because it kept like falling apart on me. And so I found this notebook in our office and or laundry area. It's like literally like our little office area. But I found this notebook and I think I'm going to use it for my to-do list from now on. So maybe I can see like my growth over the summer. This will be like my little summer to-do list and I'm pretty excited. This could be like my to-do list for like anything, honestly. But I'm kind of happy about that because I really wanted to like get a notebook, and I feel like this notebook literally will motivate me so much. I'm very excited to use it as my little to-do list. Speaking of getting stuff done on my to-do list, one of the things I really wanted to get done was my plant. So we are going to put some, we're gonna spray down the leaves because I'm really excited to. And my little spray bottle. And even the ones who hurt me, I love them. And you wanna know how I learned to love and be loved? Isn't that what we all want? Okay guys, so it's a little bit later. I finished, wow. Finished vacuuming downstairs and I put away all the dishes. The reason why I didn't film it was just because of home like privacy. I guess I just wanted to like somewhat have a privacy of like what my house kind of looks like, so I didn't film it, but I will film like my loft and me vacuuming my sister's room and then my room. The only reason why I haven't like started vacuuming like the upstairs is because I'm lazy, number one, and number two, I never, okay, so like I like vacuum all the rooms, but then when it comes to my room, I'm like, oh, I'll just do it like later in like 10 minutes, and then I never end up doing it. And the reason for that is because like my like floor is just super messy and unorganized, so I just want to like start throwing away like the papers and all those things before I actually like vacuum. And I'm also at like a procrastination state, so yes. Give a little soul to everyone, just learn to love and be loved. Okay guys, so I just got my sheets right here. You guys, right now I have some pillowcases that are white, and my sheets, wait, hold up, I did. Okay, I'm sorry, I thought I mixed up the colors, but this was my first load and now I'm gonna put it on. I think this is the mattress cover and then my pillowcases and then one of my sheets, so I'm gonna put that on. And then I got my second load, and everyone always asks me, like my friends always ask me, but why do I have like another layer if I have a perfectly great like sheets right there? The thing is, like, I never know, like sometimes, like this is like TMI, but like, you know, discharge and stuff, and like sometimes it just like leaks through because I always wear like very thin shorts, so I always like have to have like a thin blanket under. And this is honestly like pretty good too. It's really thin and it doesn't like make you hot when you go to bed. I decided to move my plant there and I don't know still. Hello. I don't know whether I like it there or not, but I do really like where my mini fridge was always, and it was just a lot easier where it was, and I liked how the hangers like hung up on there.
So I have no idea, but I think I'm trying to love it. Does that make sense? Like, maybe if I put a book here, it'll look cuter. I don't even know. It's not even my book, so I'm gonna be really disappointed when, like, I have to put it back or, like, give it away. I'm just going to do that, and I'm probably gonna listen to a YouTube video. Yeah, I sometimes listen to podcasts, but some people were uploading a lot because it's Sunday, so I'm gonna listen and watch those videos while I put away my sheets. Okay guys, so I just finished vacuuming my parents' room, and now I am going to clean up. Oh, actually, I also vacuumed the loft, which I didn't show. I wanted to show, but my camera died. So I did do the loft and I did do my parents' room, but now I'm gonna do this like little disaster. I don't know. I love having books on my desk because it like helps me stand up straight on like my desk and stuff like that. Yeah, about this thing, like I really want to put this I almost fell on here. Let's know. We'll see how the space works out because I never like use the bottom of this anyways, so it doesn't really matter.
That what we all want. Give a little soul to everyone. Just learn to love and be loved. Hate and never make things right. My vision
says a little update on my desk. It's cleaned. Like I tell you, it's clean. Okay, actually lie. There's still like stains on my desk and I'm not gonna get rid of it, not unless like maybe like I paint over or something, but like the painting of this desk is so bad that like even when I wipe down, like the coloration starts coming off. Like that came off like just today. But yeah, I cleared off that little book area thing. I have my little area here where it's just a bunch of books and like stuff like that, like school stuff, and then like nail and like all my shopping stuff. But we don't talk about that. But yeah, I don't really go to the bottom of this area really, so it's not really a big issue to me. And I've already cleaned out my closet like a while back, so it's not as bad as it was before, and I know where everything is. But now we are going to finally take off some things off the to-do list. So boom. And then some things I took off were like the mini fridge, because I kind of already set up this little area like right here. I have my little mini fridge. I think I already showed this, but I'm not really sure. But I have my mini fridge back where it was beforehand, and then my heels are just right there. And instead of my heels being up there, they're right there. And my plant is here. And like, doesn't this like area literally look like a Pinterest board? I'm just saying. Except that bag. That bag, like, bright pink, like, what you doing? But, like, doesn't this, like, aesthetic literally look like... Doesn't it look like a freaking, like, Pinterest board, like, person did? Ugh, it's so cute. I love it. My comforter is still drying, so I want to get that done. But I think I'm going to vacuum my room now. I'm ready. And I also have to move that, like, jar of Nutella on the floor. But we'll keep that hush hush. But the update is right now I'm going to vacuum this room, my sister's room, which is right next door, and this little hallway that we have here, and then I'll be done vacuuming the whole entire house.
Told my brothers, when are we gonna make it? We just gotta grind for that paycheck. Mama told me one day I'll be famous. Remember when she used to say she hated us. Back then they would laugh when I say shit. Now I'm inside all them people's playlists. So one day I'll be stomping on them stages. But right now we just dancing in the basement. Right inside the basement. Set it's for
it. Okay guys, it's 4:46 right now. and I am incredibly tired. I think I said it before, but I went to bed at 3:30 last night and I woke up at 8:30 this morning. So excuse the noise as well. My window's open and my neighbors are being obnoxiously loud. But I'm very exhausted and really tired right now. And I'm sitting on my bed and I'm super tempted to lay on my fresh like pillows that smell amazing. But I have to get up because the day is not over and I want to take a nap because I always take naps, but
it is a lot later. You can obviously tell by my lovely hairstyle that I just woke up from my nap. It's currently 8:30. I was going to take literally a 30-minute nap. Didn't happen. The timer went off until now. Okay, I'm going to go and try to clean off my mirrors. This boy else, do it wavy, tweaking bases. Furnish it ourselves on my own time. I made shifts. Shooting for the moon, gonna turn this Honda to a spaceship. Shorty won't fuck with me. I just wanna get some rain and sleep. Shit, a little free, yeah. Say what I want, then I get what I want. It's too easy, yeah. Baby, you know I'm a G. I gotta double them C's. She wanna put it on me. Used to sit inside my room, living through some interviews. Told my ass about the school, I knew I had to make some moves. Got that pressure on me, turn anxiety to diamonds. Demons make it hard to close my eyelids. Told my brothers one day we gon' make it. We just gotta grind for that paycheck. Mama told me one day I'd be famous. Remember when she used to say she hate this. That ended with life when I say shit. Now I'm inside all them people's playlists. So one day I'll be stomping on stages. But right now we just dancing in the basement.
Okay guys, it's a lot later now. Look, let me fix that. I think it's 12:30. Well, 12:31 now. And I'm a bit tired, but I'm not like too tired. If that makes sense. Let me get some water. Doing a little bit of my laundry. That I don't know what I'm gonna do without, because like those are clothes that don't either fit me or I don't want anymore. But I finished like all the clothes that were on here, but they're like was like paper in some of the clothes, so I have to throw some away. I want to throw that away and put it back. I want to put all these cleaning supplies away from my room. I'm gonna put it in my bathroom. I didn't even get to clean my shower today. I don't know, I was super tired, and I know that if I'm tired when I clean the bathroom, I'm gonna put so much minimal effort that it actually won't be as clean as I want it to be, because I like to clean the bathroom very thoroughly, because that space in the bathroom, I don't know. I like clean bathrooms. There's something about it. My room can be as dirty as it can be, but bathrooms need to be clean. I just finished brushing my teeth. I have my retainers on right now and I'm trying to keep them on because my teeth are literally shifting so much. I said it like already in the beginning of the video. I think this is it. I think I'm going to do like, I still want to clean my bathtub. So I think I'm going to show you guys like a day two. So I will continue on this vlog until tomorrow. And then it'll be like a part two, I guess. So this is part one of me trying to get my life together. Oh, but first, or maybe I should do that in the morning, because I'm like, oh wait, I can make a to-do list for myself. But I know that if I wake up in the morning and I make my to-do list, I'm really gonna get hectic, and like it's not a good way to start your morning. So I'm gonna make my to-do list now before I go and take a shower and then go to bed.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah?
If you guys did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe because it helps. So I'll see you guys in my next video.